All right, guys. So we are up to the final mission.
Captain?
Oh, the second mission. Sorry.
I've lost him.
Finally, we have a shotgun again. I really like the shotgun in this. It's so overpowered, it's great. Makes things so much more easier.
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else.
Oh, somewhere else. Oh, I didn't read that. What? Oh. So I guess we did go down here.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
I don't want to mess with you, Mr. Elite. Please. Oh, no. Wait, what? Wait, you guys seen that too, didn't you? I might just cross over here if I can. Can we just go up here? Oh, Jesus. Yeah, okay. All right, can I just like... go around this way.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
Oh, please don't hit me. Very nice. I'm finding more and more shotgun ammo. It could be these aren't where it's just continuing to be, Damn, what is wrong with these? Come on. Okay, so we only have a little bit more shotgun shells now. Even though I thought I picked up a lot more, but anyway. Yeah, alright. let's just try and go this way. Alright, so... have to wait until they make a mistake and get out of there. So I think that should be enough. Holy cow. Okay. We need to calm down on these guys. What in the... Why the hell don't... 12 rounds, wow. I don't understand why, sniper The sniper bullets don't do anything. That's so weird. Okay, so we got that guy. You would really think that, Alright, so... the sniper bullets don't even work on them, so... There's really no point. Like, you just may as well... I'll just punch the mic then, so... Sorry if, that deafened you. Alright, so that's all of them, I guess? Holy cow, what the hell? How do they come up behind me? Checkpoint done. Okay, sweet. Thank God for that. All right. Poor guys. Trying to find something now to... what can we... I guess we can throw that up there. Okay, so... after 3 tries, finally done it. Oh no, we've got this person up here. Are you serious? It's gone. Oh, here it is. No, are you serious? Oh boy. This is gonna be interesting. I was really hoping I could just sit back and just,
Power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in. Did more damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
Alright. Slowly go back in. An overshield? Oh boy, this isn't good. I do like the feel of the banshee there. Yeah, okay. really see anything, so I think I may be stuck in here. Quickly get there now. Okay, there we go.
We should be able to get into the ship's control room from here.
Where the hell do I have to go? Up here?
The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
As I find like a health pack, I should be set again. That's probably gonna do it for this little bit. Let's try. Sweet. I think that actually got rid of majority of them, if not all of them. Found some good health packs as well. Very nice. There might be some hope yet. Boy. shit. Surely they're all dead. Damn, that almost actually stuck me. No, are you serious, bro? Alright, so I get, at least we're up to here though. Okay, nothing too major. Jeez, no. Damn, I might just keep on running.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
What the hell? All right, there we go. I might just keep on running.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
Wonder if we can just actually make our way up this way.
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
Just a dead end here. Checkpoint done. Aren't I going further away from the actual objective. Unless I can make my way down here and then go back up. I've got no idea. That's a dead end. And just wraps back up around here, so I obviously must have to go back up. Oh boy. That's okay, we've killed a majority of these guys anyway. Except where the hell's the hunter? Dead? How the hell did he die? Is that big load down on my map? Anyway. At least we're finding a lot more shotgun shells and plasma grenades. That's always a positive. Very nice. Pretty brutal. So over here some more, so we're only 100 meters away now. The captain. Finally got a checkpoint, which is great. I believe this is going to be Captain up here.
No human life signs detected. The Captain, he's one of them. We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect... What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
All right, let's go. Damn. Yeah, you two can fight. I'm happy with that. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to interrupt in that. They're all gonna go on me now, because I shot. There's a health pack there as well. What the hell? Okie dokie. Shuttle bay. Where the hell would the shuttle bay be? Just like them?
Perfect. Grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
Beautiful. There we go. And that's the end of that mission. Wow, okay. Definitely not as hard as the one previously, which had taken me roughly about 2 hours to record. So this is something else. That's good. So this is actually going to be the last mission as well. So yeah, so this is going to be actually pretty cool because I can't remember the ending for Combat Evolved. So this is going to be pretty great. Well, at least he made it. But yeah, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. If you enjoyed, don't forget to hit that like button. Also subscribe. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Take care.